So the sexual experience I'm about to describe, it can happen with anyone you choose. So it's not topic specific, but I had a Facebook friend make a suggestion. So by request, this is sex with an ex. Sex was never our issue. You were a solid A plus. It was your wandering eye and immaturity that eventually broke us up. But it's my birthday, and it's been a minute since I had my candles blown. I've been drinking, and I need somebody to drive me home. You always like to eat my cake. I'll suck all my frosting off your lips after you lick the plate. I know your ice cream is melting for me, dripping all the way down your cone. Shit, we grown. We can make each other moan. But after tonight, it's right back to the friend zone. See, I'm not trying to rekindle what we had. I just want to get lucky. 'Cause I don't really like you no more, but you know exactly how to touch me. That familiar feeling of your skin on mine, the way you use the palm of your hand to arch my back and support the curve of my spine, the way you know how deep to go, how much pressure, how much force. You know I like to have my hair pulled, and I know you like to be ridden rhythmically like a horse. Our appetites for one another is insatiable. It's like an ecstasy feast. We know how to make love to one another while we fuck like beasts, like two lions on the Serengeti. You bite your lip while I am breathing heavy. You're the only man whose name I've ever screamed. You make my legs shake, my pussy ache, and my whole body feel like cream. The taste of our sweat, our bodies all wet. Just when you feel I'm about to come, you know to kiss my lips and my neck. Fuck. Sex with an ex. Yep. We doing it. 'Cause the birthday girl is horny. But I hope you don't mind not spending the night, 'cause I got somewhere to be in the morning.